Sorry guys, I had to remove Mark Rover from my subscriptions because it did not upload enough videos in the last 12 months. Although if it did upload in the next month, it could be accepted again. But no, not today.